Can we have you here, sir, at least?
Yes, sir. Which language is better?
ಸರ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಅಂತ ಲೈಕ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಕಾಮನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆದ್ರೂ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತನಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಖಂಡಿತ ಕೊನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ
ಕನ್ನಡ ಬಂತು ಈಗ ಓಕೆ
ಸರ್ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ I hope you like the trailer and we came to Karnataka because a lot of audience from Bahubali they accepted the film and a lot of love we got thank you so much and yeah so waiting for the release a lot of stress hope you like the film yeah. This film we not dubbing sir but next from next film we'll dub sir
how difficult ever artist for it for you to shoot a wiring once in telecom and then in Hindi
yeah it was hard sir because Bahubali we did Tamil and Telugu but Hindi and Telugu was a little difficult so after every shot when they say okay everybody relax once suddenly they say one more now it's Hindi it was not easy for the artists and technicians
sir why it will not be dubbed to Kannada sir because there are so many people there are so many fans of you and who wish to see your movies in Kannada why it will not be dubbed to Kannada
sir I think now only they started dubbing in Kannada so
yes.
From next film we going to plan 100% Kannada
anna
hello madam
namaste anna నేను ఆశ ఎన్టీవీ తెలుగు ఛానల్ కదా కొంచెం మా కోసం తెలుగులో మాట్లాడండి అయితే ఇప్పుడు నిన్నలు మరిచేలా సాంగ్ చాలా ఫేమస్ అయింది కదా సో మిగతా ఫిలిమ్స్ అన్ని మీరు చేసిన అన్ని ఫిలిమ్స్ అన్ని సాహో వచ్చిన తర్వాత నిన్నలు మరిచేలా ఉండబోతుందా మరి అన్నయ్య కూర్చోండి నమ్మ బెంగళూరు అనండి అన్న ఒక్కసారి అంటే మన ఊరని చెప్పేశారు కూర్చోండి అన్న
One minute, excuses.
Yes. Sure. Namma Bangalore.
Sure. Sure. Okay. Prashne kelorge mic kandita pass martivi. Daivittu mic nalli prashne kel. Sure.
Hi sir. Hello, this sir. Is Karthik from Filmy Beat. Sir, mi Padmanabha garu chala. డివోషనల్ మూవీస్ చేశారు కదా భక్త కన్నప్పలా అలాంటి మూవీస్లో మిమ్మల్ని ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేయొచ్చా ఫ్యూచర్లో
యా చేయొచ్చు డెఫినెట్గా ఎందుకంటే భక్త కన్నప్ప కూడా ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ ఫస్ట్ ఇన్ కర్ణాటక కన్నడ ఫిలిం బై రాజ్ కుమార్ సార్ సో వన్ ఆఫ్ మై ఫేవరెట్ ఫిలిమ్స్ భక్త కన్నప్ప బాపు గారు డైరెక్ట్ చేశారు యా వన్ డే డెఫినెట్లీ ఐ వాంట్ టు డూ దాట్
థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్
చిత్రత బగ్గే ప్రశ్నలను కేళ్ళబోదు నాస్ ది క్వశ్చన్స్ రిలేటెడ్
టు ఐ ప్రభాస్ హలో All right, Prabhat. Manoj from Indian Express.
Hello.
So you took 5 years to finish two films and 2 years for Sahu. Will it be the working pattern going forward? You're going
no.
to...
no, sir. I never thought we'll do... After four years, I want to finish... I want to do two films a year, but... because again, it's an action film. For the quality, we took time. We need almost for some action scenes, we were planning for more than a year and lot of preparation needed so it took time
hi Prabhas
Hello.
So you have now gone I mean apart from Telugu you're doing movies in other languages also now with Bahubali and with Sahu so will we see you in other languages more you know in more movies
yeah yeah I want to do more languages maybe sometimes maybe I want to do at least one film in all religion languages let's see how it works
thank you ma'am Yes, 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 passing. One second.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Question.
Hello, sir. This film is shooting. This is full complete again. This is how much
this film, Sahu. So, almost 1.5-2 years it took Sir Sahu to complete. We shot in Bombay, Hyderabad, Abu Dhabi, Italy, Croatia, Austria. Yeah, 7-8 countries we shot in.
Darling. Hello, hello.
Hello, Prabhu. Brother. Hello.
Sir, yes.
Sir, here, sir.
1 second, sir.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, welcome to Bangalore. Nama Superstars Kannada Magazine. Being a fan of yours, we would like to see more movies, and it's very difficult for us to wait for 2 years, three years for
yes, sir, my fans are worried about that.
Die hard fans.
Yeah. So, actually, I thought I'll do a love story after Bahubali.
One second.
Actually, I want to do a love story. Is this clear? Actually, I want to do a love story, but I couldn't get the script. Then Sriji told the screenplay film Sahu. So again, action film after Bahubali, it's not easy to impress. So we need a lot of preparations, and that's why it took a lot of time. You saw the trailer. We tried to do something. Hope you like it.
Sir, this is Ravi, ETV Bharat. Sir,
hello, sir.
My question is, what do you mean Sahu? Why select this title?
Sahu means in Sanskrit like Jai Ho. It means like that. And something interesting is going to come. You need to watch the film, why we put Sahu.
Hello, sir. So last three films, your budget was like about 750 crores. So do you think like you can go back and doing films like Darling or Mr. Perfect, which are like small and family-oriented
yes,
subjects?
Yes, sir, I can, because it's always the master, is the script. And that time, as you know, Darling, after Chhatrapati, I did Darling and Mr. Perfect, which worked, and it's a hit film. So it's the script always, and next film I'm doing a love story. Already started, 30 days we shot. The time is the most important, yeah. Next year definitely we're going to release, yes.
Definitely. Next question, please.
Hi, Prabhas.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, I already started a love story. We shot for 20 days.
Hello.
Yeah.
When can we expect that?
And is that also big? Yeah, again, that is also pan-India film, but not an action film. But the visual action, but not an action. It's a love story. I did action, love story, periodic drama. I did family drama films in Telugu. I don't know, at present, after Sahu, love story I'm doing. Maybe after that, I don't know. I'm just planning. After Sahu release, maybe
which
I need
to. Which one is your favorite?
Which? Bahubali, Sahu?
Bahubali and Sahu, which one is your favorite?
See, always Bahubali, it made history. Now I'm here everywhere in the country. People know me because of Bahubali. So Bahubali will always be my favorite. Yeah, as you saw in the trailer, we tried to do something for one action scene. Almost the producers spent 75 crores. So we from world's best technicians like Kenny Bates and from China Peng, from India, we had a lot of masters and a lot of planning we did, and hope to
experience like you. You should get it.
Hi, Prabhas. Firstly, just before I ask you about the movie, I would want to ask you, how are you feeling in Bangalore? You are in Bangalore today. How are you feeling? What is the one thought that you get when you come to Bangalore?
Bangalore, I came long back when I was 16, 17, first time.
Okay.
All my friends came to go write KSET. So we came here and I didn't come to KSET. I just came. But so that time, we went to Brigade Road. And I thought, this is not India, this is some kind of abroad, the people, the dressing, the setups, the bikes. And the most beautiful part, we stayed in some place, I don't remember, the trees are so huge and so big. And the
green
whole place
city.
Is something, I thought it's not India, it's somewhere else.
Oh.
So beautiful, and it was drizzling every 6 o'clock by evening. Some kind of a movie set, and that Bangalore was, I was talking, we were talking about Bangalore like for next 2-3 years. So, well, how was the place, and we never visited that. The setup at the street of Brigade Road is some kind of a set, you know, whatever.
Abroad kind of a scene.
Yeah, abroad, the dressing, the setup, the coffee shops, it was not there in Hyderabad then.
Mm.
Because I was born in Chennai, that is also metropolitan city. But this kind of is always
well,
hi, Prabhas. This is Namita from Ritz Magazine. We've seen you as a muscle man, action guy. How are you off screen? What kind of person are you off screen?
Yeah, I'm almost like this shy and whatever. My friend, more of a social person.
And what's your fitness regime like?
Depends upon the film. For Bahubali, I need to eat a lot of animals to gain my muscle and to lose the muscle, so I need to cut down. I became vegetarian for Saho, so I need to look lean for a little bit. So I save a lot of animals. Shraddha is very passionate, and we thought we'll finish Saho in one year. But because of the planning, whatever, make a big film, big budget film, 350 crore film, a lot of planning. So we asked her dates and she did other films, but she supported Saho a lot. And for the films like this, the actor's support is very important. I know the best, I gave 4 years for all of them.
కన్నడ సినిమాలు ఏమైనా చూస్తారా రీసెంట్గా ఏదైనా చూస్తారా జతలో జతగా కన్నడ సినిమా ఇండస్ట్రీలో ఎవరు మీకు బెస్ట్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఏమైనా
లాట్ ఆఫ్ అసమ్ ఐ వాచ్ కన్నడ ఫిల్మ్స్ ఆల్సో యా కేజీఎఫ్ రిలీజ్డ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు ఆల్సో ఇట్స్ తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్ ఆల్సో లవ్డ్ కేజీఎఫ్ ఇండియా లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఆడియన్స్ లవ్డ్
అకస్మాత్ మీకు మహాభారతంలో ఏదైనా క్యారెక్టర్ వస్తే ఏ క్యారెక్టర్ మీరు చూస్ చేస్తారు
ఎనీథింగ్ మహాభారతం దగ్గర ఎనీ క్యారెక్టర్ వర్క్స్ బికాస్ ఎవ్రీ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇస్ లైక్ extraordinary, every character. So any character, if I can get from Mahabharata, any character I'll do.
Favorite one?
Favorite, yeah, Karna, Arjuna. Yeah,
Prabha sir, myself Maltesh Jagin, TV9 Kannada Film Reporter.
Hello.
So one of the actors, Sampurnesh Babu, has given a 2 lakhs for the flood-affected peoples, North Karnataka peoples, okay? You have a huge fans, your movies are also get a huge collections in Karnataka. So what do you say for that? What is your contribution to Karnataka?
So I'll do my best to what I can, definitely. I always do what for anything it happens.
Thank you. So one request enandre sakashtu na questions kelta irthira but obru one question keli and again we will come back to you people. Thanks. Any questions? Ma'am, the one person in the middle.
Do you think the industry in North understand fully aware of the kind of work filmmakers do down south? Because I think most of them are shocked by the kind of budget, the kind of content that we produce here, or being there closely. So what is your take on it?
Yeah, it's not like there. Like, for example, always Shankar sir, Rajamouli, they made big films and action films. And we in South, we do a lot of action films. Kutta Shole, they did a lot of action films then. But they do, now they're into, like, last 10, 15 years, they're into film, drama and love stories. So there is always a variation between once it's action, once it's family dramas, and now they're starting action. So the big budgets, I think Rajmohan sir and Shankar sir did. So now they're doing very big films. The whole country is doing, Malayalam is doing, Karnataka is doing, Telugu is doing, Hindi is doing. So hope India is going to do one of the best films and fight with the world.
Hi sir, this is Ashwin from Lion TV. Okay, like after Billa, we have not watched you in Dual Shade. Is this film, like you are playing a Dual Shade in this film?
Sir, what's it? Divide?
Like after Billa, we have not seen you in a Dual Shade. Divide. Is this...
Dual. Okay, sorry. Yeah. Okay.
Is this film, like are you playing a Dual Shade in this
sir,
film?
Sir, I did Bahubali Dual, sir.
Okay.
How can you forget Bahubali, sir?
Not sir, like a gangster movie, like you are doing in a, like a Dual Shade in gangster movie.
Grey shade. Maybe Saho has a grey shade. I don't know.
The secret is revealed.
Yeah, another 5 days you're going to see. Yeah, I'm better, sir. No, Bahubali. One was very tough for me. Then Tamil Nadu, Bombay, we went to Punjab and a lot of places, Kerala and all. Now it's like I'm much better, I think. I'm more comfortable. Working in Bollywood, I don't know. It's different and it's always almost the same. There's no much difference between here and there, but yeah, it's there are little things. All realize we have Karnataka little difference, Tamil Nadu difference, Telugu, like that. We have differences everywhere, little according to the region and culture we grow up. There's no much difference, I think.
Hello, Baba sir. This is Rahul from Film Beat.
Hello.
I just want to ask, like, no, do you think now Indian film industry leading by South star?
No, it's not like that, sir. No, one beautiful thing I think it's going to happen. Like, we're going to make pan-India films a lot from everywhere. See, from Karnataka, KGF did so well. And we did well in Hindi, Telugu, everywhere in the country. That's very beautiful. Bahubali did. And tomorrow, maybe from Punjab, we can see a great film. India is becoming one. That's very beautiful. No, sir. When the producer spent 350 crores, 400 crores, 200 crores, I can't take my revenge. Full. I need to support the film also. Sir, for some actors who do 7 years, 3 films, they don't have money to buy home in India. You think I'll go and buy in America?
Probably you got the answer. Over to you, young lady. Yeah.
Hello, Prabhas.
Yeah, that's the director, the young Sujit. He is the one because he wrote the dialogues. And in trailer also, the fans there, fans was his idea. He felt that it will work. People will love it, and even the second trailer, like this is the trailer, that is the teaser, and he loved it. He said this dialogue will give impact, and he wrote the dialogue, and he said this should be there. Sir, anyway, whatever I tell you, you'd already decided, sir. You tell me.
The question is to you now.
Hello, Prabhas.
Thank you. Next question, please.
Hello, Prabhas. I'm Sushmita. Hello.
Sushmita, ma'am. Yeah.
Hello, Prabhas. I'm Sushmita. This is a dream come true moment for me. So, I have a question for you. Like, you give more priority to the star cast or to the story in general in choosing
the
a movie?
The master of the film is the story.
Entandi, video nachinda? Aithe o like veskondi. Ledante o comment cheyandi. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.